is here. How do you guys like my seagull? You're playing with a random 15k? Hey, Loose Goose! Welcome back. How are you doing today? Tired from Tomego? It's cold? Where did you say you are from? Here it's getting warmer actually, day by day. Next week we'll have about 15 degrees. I think my seagull will be happy about that too. Oh, random is timing out. Why so shy? Random? It snowed where you are. Oh my god. Yeah, are you in the US too? I have a friend in the US and they were saying weather's been crazy, like going weather, like the heat going up and down. Cold weather, hot weather. Here it's actually like during the day it's warm and kind of okay, but in the evening it's really cold again. So we were using the aircon still. New Jersey. Yeah. California. California, Los Gus is getting snow. Mamma mia. Here I go again. Yeah, I'm in Japan. So the plum blossoms are starting to bloom. They look pretty nice. Is this my moment? This is too solid here. Maybe I should have connected my own stones here. I don't know. Random is like, I want to play, but I don't want to play, and I want to play, and then I don't want to play. And then I'm timing out. I'm not timing out. Luzgus, how do you say thank you in Hungarian? Okay, repeat after me. I put the microphone close to my mouth. Repeat after me. Köszönöm. Köszönöm. I can type it here also. There's a k-k-sonam. K-sonam. It's more like an sound, like an O, but it's more rounded to the front, like a French. Le, you know, Köszönöm. Yeah, I know. You have to have the Hungarian keyboard. Or, yeah, other language that has ö. Köszönöm, yes. That's right. Please try. Yeah, but kidding. Hungarians love umlauts, but I think it's because of the Turkish invasion, which sucked. But yeah, we got a lot of ö sounds, I think, from Turkish. Yeah, Recipher, it works on the phone, I think, if you're on the phone. I'm not sure if it works on a computer's keyboard. Does it? It works on the keyboard too? Try. No, it just writes a lot of O's. But you can write like OE. Like in German, you write OE and it's Ö. Yeah. Like you can write. Like that. Because I don't know. Oh, Recipher is a Mac user. I'm a Windows person. I love Windows. Shout out! Windows! Woo-hoo! Yeah, probably there is some, like, probably three numbers. Usually it's three numbers. How to type. Hold down control and shift keys and type A. What? A? Control and shift and type A, colon, release the keys, hold down the shift key. Oh my god, this sounds like a yoga position that I cannot do. You have to do yoga with your fingers. Okay, if you want to try, this is how. I think it's worth to just download the Hungarian keyboard. Hold down the control and shift key and type A, colon, release the keys, hold down the shift key, type an O, and then that's it. Oh, and the E with a line also. You thought it would be easy? You thought it would be easy? You should have started with yes and no. Do you have 500 more points? Okay, they're timing out. So probably we should explore our opportunities for another normal game. Another normal game. Inverted commas. I'm still using my heating blanket. Not so warm yet. Yeah, and the long I also I have. Let me try a control. Hold down the control. E. You know the poster. Thanks for the pet. Control. Hey Kai, we're playing Go today. You came at the right time. Do you want to play? Oi Kai. I'm looking for a game right now. Oh my god, this is just... Yeah, actually with the long I have problems because on the Hungarian keyboard there's an extra key for the long I, which I don't have because I have a Japanese keyboard. So when I write articles in Hungarian, which I do sometimes, I need to like use the game autocorrect. Started. Oh, you checked Hikaru no Go? Nice. Chinese version. I've played with this guy before. Did we lose last time? This dude who's reading the book. Won one and lost one. Okay. That's a good odd. Let's remember this, like when you get approached, you extend where? You get approached, you go up here. They go here, I go here. Did we do that before? With this player? Maybe not. Look at that, I'm all of a sudden 14k because the other person timed out. Way to go! I'm leveling up. Yes, so they're following the pattern here. I'm gonna follow the pattern. The sequence up to black 13 becomes the appropriate joseki, and from white's point of view, is much preferable to this. not so hard. I just need to go down, and then I go. I would have gone here if they would have done the 10 here. And then we said, should I keep, maybe here? Here? Let's do this. Protecting my cutting points. Anything can happen right now. They want to cut. Okay. We still have a lot of space here. Why is White so obsessed with this corner? I don't know. Anyway, let's extend a bit more. Okay, maybe also around here, or I could approach this like that. Thank you. clumped up a lot of stones there. Thank you. Yeah, they have enough eyes with this and this together. That's not gonna work. Okay. They did well there. It's good because I can do this area then. I'm open for that. Are we gonna go into leather? Leather time? No, we're not gonna do that. Just gonna connect here and then like this. Has been made warabi mochi. It's good. Thank you, husbando-san. It's okay, right? I want some more. Where? What? 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 My cup? Why? I'm drinking water. This is my water.
You want more water?
What?
You said you want more.
Water. I want more. I want more water than much. Thank you. Bye. What? For example? They're timing out. Would you say you're hungry? I'm not hungry yet, I just wanted to eat some sweets.
How are these stones going to survive?
What a bimochit.
But because somebody timed up.
Non, c'était lui, c'est sûr. Ah, il est parti, quoi? Il a pris le lien.
Quatre, quoi?
Non, quand même. Faut pas en quitte.
Ok, que non, hai, tchattara, kanko. Ok. They connect, I cut here. Oh, but I die. It's good. This one, I've been watching stuff. One of my favorite sweets. It's good. Bando-san is saying I'm winning, but I'm not sure about this group. He says I have a lot of points here. I don't think this was necessary, because even if I cut, they kill this group, right? So, you know what? I better build a wall here, because this is gonna survive before they do more damage. Gonna do some damage control. Of course they're gonna cut because they're desperate for points. I would be desperate too if I were you, Whitey. Yeah, would have been nice. Why is this so rude? So rude. What do you want to do? They want the corner. Of course, I would want the corner too if I were you. White, but I can extend here. Oh, wait, I can kill these two stones. I totally forgot about you guys, sorry.
Yeah, he plays Goat too. Sometimes we play together. I have some VODs. But he's maybe single digit Q. We don't know for sure because he's been playing with his grandpa, so no idea.
Would this work? Maybe. Maybe let's try. No, it doesn't. Okay. What else could we do? We have the top. Maybe hustle around here. Because this is going to be connected.
Yeah, I think so too. He must be single digit, maybe bottom of single digit, because I could win against him with a 9 stones advantage or so. So probably we're about 9 stone different.
Protect the corner.
Sure, Kai. Let's play the next one. Can you send me an invite? Isn't this more a cut? Go, they go, I go. Oh, no, it's okay. I guess we just need to get rid of these two. Is this group alive? I wonder. Anything we could do here? Spoiling. Oh, but this is also a cutting point. Let's not walk into that trap again that we walked already 10,000 times. Okay. Pretty much done, I guess. Not much I can think of. Yeah, they're all connected everywhere. How about this group? Yeah, it's pretty much done, isn't it? Pretty much done. Yeah, okay, let's pass.
Pass. Remove the dead stones.
Ah! 0.5!
You have won.
More exactly, 4.5. But yeah, 0.5 was the advantage. Okay. I can live with that. I can live with that. Clap, clap, clap. A clap, clap. Oh, wait, no, this is not this one. This one. Clap, clap, clap. Challenge received. Okay, I'm up for a friendly match with Kai.
Game started.
What's up, Kai? You're 16k? Okay, that's good enough. Good enough. Let's find another music in the background. Oh, thank you. I could have killed. Welcome, welcome. Could have killed the upper left corner. Okay. Okay, let's revisit that. All right. Let's revisit that and then let's put some music. Now I found the seagull music. Okay, maybe now I know the this is. I think I memorized it. Finally! I mean, I had to play it like 3-4 times too. Wait. We will look into this. We will research it in a serious manner. 3-4 got approached. Ain't joking, Kai. What's this supposed to mean? Oh, this is such a short match, Kai. I don't have time to think about the meaning of the stones and of life. This is not how the book says you should approach my stone. We've short-circuited. I don't really learn 3-4 openings. 34 openings or 3-4? 3-4 openings, that's what you mean, bro. Me neither, I'm just looking at a book. Yeah, I guess it would have been better to connect these stones. Now I can see how that didn't work out for me. But I can still save the situation by extending around here, maybe. Going under your stone. Hey, AK Fox 64? Sure, yeah, it's good to understand the game too. How long have you been playing? So much cutting in this game. We haven't even started and you're cutting everywhere. Okay, but getting Redmond's on you too? Cool. Why do they stream on Twitch and not YouTube? Tough question. Like, Mr. Redman streams on both, I think. Yeah, I agree with Loose Goose. It's hard to get views on YouTube. YouTube is, like, too big. And then I guess people who like Go, they are on Twitch more, as I noticed. I don't know. Just my opinion. Is Departure also there? He was meeting with Redman yesterday. He's not featuring? Students' pilgrimage from the USA to meet Redman Sensei. Episode name would be good. I'm good at episode names, I think. As you can see below, me, my bird, and I. So now we have quite a bunch of streamers there. Everybody's free on Sunday. Mr. Redmond is not here. Bug! Where are you? Were you misinforming us again? Are you the fake news generator? The ice base of this. Kill it. Kill him with kindness. Which is more organic. Yeah, I guess people who are really interested in Go are here, and then maybe on YouTube is just people who just randomly. Stop by. I made an empty triangle, don't do that! Disconnect these stones more because you're trying to make eyes. I can see it. I can see your eyes. I have big eyes myself. At least my avatar though. If you connect, then what should I do next? By the way, those who are new here, I'm having a giveaway, and it's it will be next Saturday. The winner will be announced. So you need to head to my Discord to join. Slip. You want to undo? We have to undo two then. Should I request undo?
Undo requested.
Hey, we cannot undo two, I think. Just request an undo if your mouse is slipping wrong or something. So you can reject my undo because I will go there anyway, I guess. Have I changed my mind? I can't. Why you insist to play so close to my stuff? I want to play more airy. It's a friendly one, so we can have to win the score, right? There's a DDK newbie streaming, Fanuru, me and Daniel. Oh, my group was disconnected. That hurt. You just killed this group. Thank you. What are you trying to do? I think the game is almost over. I think we're good. Congratulations! Okay, I guess I will play one more game. And then... See, it was still open. Have changed too much, I guess. And then C18 and then he blocks, I go. He blocks. Not sure about that. Should we go back to this other one? You guys were saying this one. You were saying upper left? Could have messed with upper left. Cut. Like monkey stuff. I don't know, guys. I don't know. That's too complicated. Go back more. Much more. Do you know which step? S19. And then we block. I don't know, somebody has to show me. What would be 18? Here, the left corner. I could have done what? Ah, like this. Something like that. B19 instead of F18. Like that. What if they did this? Thanks for the follow. Fort Heather. Howard. Oh, so Howard. Heather. Snap back. I'm not sure. If you guys have the variation, please put it here. I was just trying to figure out my mistakes. Did anybody put the variation? No? Okay, I will be back to this one. I'll be back! Thanks for the pat! Hello, Howard! Welcome! We're gonna play maybe one last game. Playtime. Today we had a good day. We leveled up from 15 to 14 due to a player who timed out. A very glorious level up. Oh, you link the variation? Okay. Oui, la variation. I need to change this background music too. Too much seagulls. Found another. This is a seagully one too. Cheep, cheep, cheep. Variation one. You go there, white goes there, black, and then bam. Mm-hmm, okay. Black connects, okay. And then? Mm-hmm. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, that's what I was playing too. Alright. Gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha. Maybe enough seagulls for today. Maybe we should just go for just some... something like cute and...
Game started.
Soothing. Don't fall asleep. Yeah, thanks for the game, Kai, too. Let's play again. I'm falling asleep. I need to change the music. Yeah, I'm trying new stuff. Different openings. Ooh, thanks for the follow. Hi, Henry. Thank you. Tricky. Yes, I found a good... I found a good escape! Solved issues here though. They have three here. It's annoying, for sure. Give this. But then how about these stones? This will all be white? I don't like that. I think we need to expand more north. Just let me go north, what's your problem?
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. 2 liberties. Versus 2. We should settle the business here in the bottom, though. Because these guys are kind of okay here. And let's keep going here first. Because these stones are weak now. Okay, let's make some space here then. Good enough. Let's go ravish the upper corner. Why is them cheap tricks? This group is dead. Whatever, your group is dead.
are you gonna live? How are you going to live? Tell me, baby. Like that. Mm-hmm. Okay, they have 2 points. Good job. Good invasion. Okay, let's execute this group. Tian. Execute because it's already dead, right? We should use our stones to connect. What else? Yeah, but I guess white has a lot here. Try to cut. Maybe we find something else to execute. Try to live here. Last time when I lived here, it did make a difference at the end in the score. Did I live? Okay, this is dead. Okay, we know. We know. Calm down, White. We know. Do I need one more stone here? No, I think I'm living, right? Staying alive! Staying alive! I have all this here. Some top area. Do I need to worry about a cut here? Just in case. Okay, pass.
Pass.
Pass. If it feels good to you, White, I'm not gonna stop you from taking the stone. Okay. Did he see it coming? Okay. Can we pass now, White?
Pass.
I think White is the winner. White, come on. I know those stones are dead. Space. Very smart.
Pass.
Is it one of those days? Yeah, it's one of those players who want to annoy you. Okay, well, good job, White. It's Sunday and nobody can annoy me. Sunday I had warabi mochi. I'm going to eat curry after this. No way, and my bird friend is here too. Okay, it's one of those days, guys. Thank you, Howard. Yeah. Thank you for your appreciation. I don't know exactly what I was doing, and obviously I'm playing a 10-year-old because they keep putting stones randomly. I'm not sure. Let's check. Oh yeah, it's a new player. Okay, maybe game is kind of over. You are covering your own space. Let's try with the good intentions, as Kai mentioned it as a new player. Thank you for the variations. I will check after it's over. Thank you for everybody here in the chat and doing variations and stuff. That will help me level up to 13k one day. Maybe even 12 and 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and even more someday.
Pass.
Yeah. Are they in the chat? Okay, well,
pass.
Looks like every weekend we have to have one of these. Just to test our patience. 9 done in the future, exactly. It will be time ago, XO 9D.
Pass. Pass.
Dude.
Pass.
They were playing pretty well. I thought they were okay. Okay.
White wins.
Thank you. Am I invisible, right? Lose goose. Yes, you were invisible. Variation one.
Challenge received.
Oh, sorry. I'm gonna finish the stream soon. So if you want to send me a challenge, please send me a correspondence one, okay? Because it's time for curry. As you know, yesterday I made curry. So, variation A. Variation instead of what, loose goose? Sorry, I don't get it. Instead of this step? This would have been better. Okay. Hey, Coastal City. Ah, thanks for the contribution for the stream in Hungarian. Hey, Henry. I'm just checking just the messages. Oh, the spot I chose is too disconnected. Okay. But it's like a long night. Yeah, but the point was what you were saying. I wanted to connect the groups. So you were saying this. Or here, or here, or here. Okay, okay. And then I got a game request, but I couldn't play now because I'm gonna go slowly. Slow motion with my bird. Gotta feed the bird too, and Pando. And everybody, because it's almost 3 p.m. here. Long night is too long. Okay, loose goose. Let's check out who else is on right now.
Challenge received.
Oh, thanks for the challenge. Is it a correspondence one? Ranked. Ah, this is the crazy guy. 안녕하세요. Daniel? Should we go to Daniel? Let's go over to Daniel. He seems to be a nice guy. Let's go and visit Daniel. You guys are ready? And he will say, oh, I was about to finish, bro. Alright, see you guys! Thank you also. See you next time.